So after we cleanse, then
we tone. And we have three toners within the line.
Okay. Right.
So we have our honey and rose spray toner. Mm-hmm. So again, you put this about 10 to 12 inches from your face, spray it so it covers your whole face, and let it dry.
And let it dry.
And then do your treatment after that.
Okay. All right, so we don't have a toner here.
We don't have a toner here. So because this is someone with more dry and you're starting to get those age spots, if I were to recommend, I'd use our deep marine toner if you're using the vitamin C.
Okay.
It's a perfect, it's made to perfectly blend in with this
one. Very good. Awesome.
Then charcoal, we have another spray, a charcoal toner. It's a mattifying toner. Mm-hmm. It will help for those oils, oily skin, and large pores.
Okay, awesome.
And then we this beautiful toner on our deep marine line. What I love about this toner is it's not a pure liquid. It's almost gel-like.
Oh,
and it's almost a massaging feeling as you put it on your skin and as you wipe it off with a cotton pad.
All right, very good.